So, the Shadow Assassin Armor, one of the most expensive armor sets in the game. The Shadow Assassin Armor is not as only insane in dungeons, but good outside of dungeons. Though, the chestplate is so expensive, and if you're watching this video, you probably can't afford that. But you can go 3/4, which is still like 8 to 9 mil, but that is cheap to do floor 5 and maybe floor 6. Also, you might want to have something like a legendary zombie soldier chest maxed, or an adaptive chest like me. It is cheaper to get the legendary zombie soldier, but I think adaptive may be better. With Berserker, you get around 1,000 defense, not 5-starred. So, you would get around 1,200 to 1,300 defense with it 5-starred. With Tank, you get 1,200 defense with 2 to 3 stars, and you would get around 1,600 5-starred. You might want to get yourself a Livid Dagger or an Adaptive Blade for this setup, so you can deal damage. I made a test and I was able to get around 3 mil an hour doing floor 2s, so it would take 3 hours to get 3/4 Shadow Assassin, which is truly just insane. So guys, that's going to be it for today's video. If I could help you out with this video, please feel free to leave a like and subscribe. It really helps me out. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.